When and how to build Zeus and Dara wonder called Oracle in Civilization VI. Because of its powerful main effect, the Oracle wonder is the best Ancient Era wonder, in particular if you want to explore in early game. Besides the 25% great people patronage discount using Faith, the main advantage is that each district will generate 2 extra great person points per turn. Usually districts make only one of them per turn, means that this bonus will generate as much as 2 districts. Only exception is for Theater Square, that usually generates 1 point for great writer, artist and musician. In this case, the bonus will be applied only to the writer. If you want to learn more about great persons, check the top right corner suggested playlist. So, in the beginning of the game, if you get the inspiration toward the foreign trader because you started location is between 2 continents, you have to consider building the oracle. For the starting location, it isn't really important. But if it has an abundance of wood tiles, it will help to build the wonder and district faster. Same for the rainforest as well, but this one also will boost the population grow when you chop them down. Keep an eye on the tiles type, because the wonder requires hills to be built. Once you find the right place to settle, found your first city. For the technology research, start with astrology. This because you can build a holy district. This also will help you to collect enough faith to fund a fainting required to boost mysticism. In case you want to save some turns researching astrology and foreign trader, you have to build a scout unit. This one will allow you to explore the surroundings, searching for the natural wonder, second continent and tribal villages. Otherwise, you can build a monument that also is a good alternative to increase the culture that will boost the research speed in Civic 3. Once the scout unit or monument is ready, it's a good idea to build a Zillinger unit. This because you can use it to fight barbarians, in particular to boost archery and help your warrior to boost bronze working as well. The first is particularly useful if you have abundance of wood and rainforest tiles around your city that you can use to build also Temple of Artemis Wonder. This one can be a strong combination with the Oracle, because it is really powerful to grow faster and capture populations that is a key to build more districts. If you want to try this combo, check the top right corner suggested video that explain more about Temple of Artemis Wonder. For the bronze working, you can boss it with the warrior and the linger, killing 3 barbarians. This technology will unlock the power to chop down rainforests by your builders. After the linger, you can build another scout or a military unit on your choice. Once Code of Law Civic is done, you can assign first policies. To help your military units to boost faster the required technology, use the discipline policy. This will increase the power of your units against barbarians. For the economic, you need to use God King that will give passively fate until you unlock the phantom required to boost the mysticism. Then, once you got it, switch the economic policy to the urban planning. This will accelerate the production in the city, in order to build faster, following wonders and builders unit. After Code of Law, the next civic to research is the foreign trade required to unlock the mysticism. For the production in the city, after the third military or exploration unit will be done, it's time to generate some builders. While when the astrology is completed, it's time to add the holy site district required to generate faith. Later on, it also can be used to patronage great people, for which you will have the discount thanks to the Oracle Wonder. Next technology to research is the mining, required to chop down trees. For the holy site shrine building, you can realize it later on, after the build of harbor or commercial harbor district required to generate profit to cover the maintenance costs. Once mining is ready, you need to research the bronze working to allow builders to chop down also rainforest. At this point, for a trade must be completed, means is finally the moment to research mysticism to unlock the wonder. Time the research is done, you can build a few other builders units, so if you can improve some quarry and mines, you can do it. Then send them in position in forest and the rainforest, waiting until mysticism is done. Before it happens, produce also a trader unit to generate gold required to mitigate the district and unit's maintenance. This also will boost the currency technology research that you need to unlock the commercial hub district. Considering that for now you focused on one city to grow population for districts and exploration units, after Mysticism Civic is ready, is a good idea to continue with the Early Empire for the colonization policy that you can use later on to start to expand your empire faster. Now, time to start building the Oracle Wonder and chop down some woods and rainforest. For the second, it will be available with bronze working, after which completion is a good idea to research pottery, writing and currency to unlock other two districts. While once Early Empire is ready as well, start to research the drama and poetry in order to unlock also the Theater Square district. If you want to learn more about district and which to choose next, check the top right corner suggested playlist. Anyway, this research will be boosted after the oracle will be done. When the oracle is completed, it will generate some other bonuses, and they are free era score, passive one culture and faith generation. Purchasing the great people will cost 20% less faith. And all district you own or will build later on will generate each 2 extra great person points per turn. In conclusion, when the oracle is done, now until you have enough citizens, build other districts. But don't forget to prioritize the construction of a harbor or commercial center districts to prevent the bankruptcy by the other district building maintenance.